Hello everyone, welcome to another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about the Bioshock 2 crashing on startup problem. So if you are facing the Bioshock 2 crashing on startup issue in Windows 10 and 11 PC, I will tell you how to fix it. I will show you all the steps in this video, you have to follow them and hope that by the end of the video you will be able to fix it. Now let's watch the video.